more attracted by the future than I am driven by the past. For me, it's about the kind of Scotland we want to see going forward. The key arguments are around democracy, they're around social justice, and they're around prosperity. I do believe that an independent Scotland will more closely reflect the values of the Scottish people. And I think key among those values is the notion of a more just, a more socially equal society, a society where people do have opportunities.